Bethel Park Inline Hockey. It's fast, it's fun, and we want you to play. Inline hockey is just like ice hockey, but no ice, and significantly less expensive and far less of a time commitment. Way less travel than ice hockey, too. The sport is played on a specialized rink at the Bridgeville Rollerplex, RMU Island Sports Complex, Harmerville's Alpha Arena, Hot Shots Indoor Sports Arena, and the Murraysville Sports Zone. Our teams play in the Pennsylvania Interscholastic Roller Hockey League, or the PIRHL. Each year, teams from elementary, middle, and high school play a 16-game schedule, plus playoffs, from October through March. Practice one evening a week and games on Saturdays or Sundays. The sport is recognized by the Bethel Park School District, which means student-athletes can earn a letter once they reach high school. We play rivals such as Upper St. Clair, Peters Township, Canamac, Pine Richland, North Hills, and so many more. This is no pickup game. You'll need regulation pads, hockey skates, helmets, and the coolest Hawks uniforms around. Two refs at every game officiate three 15-minute periods with a running clock. No icing, no offsides, no checking. But this sport will rock you. Registration is coming up, so check out our website at www.bpinlinehockey.com and sign up soon. Let's play!